subscribe button. We're gonna try to get some top water this evening. It is a bit windy. Hopefully we can just stay in the boat and not make a big mess, but hopefully the wind calms down a little bit. I'm on a top water pond, and yeah, we're gonna go out and try to throw some top water, and we'll throw whatever it takes, but I really wanna hit some top water today. So stay tuned, hit the likes, leave some comments, and like I said, don't forget to subscribe. Finally got one. Shell, finally got one. Nice one. Threw it. Well, he counts. Didn't have a net. Right at the boat. I don't have my net. It's decent. I'm gonna count him, guys. It's been rough. It's a 1 for 6 or an 0 for 6, depending on how you look at it. All depends on how you look at it. Fishing looking back here. There's one. That was good all the way around. Come on, that's a big. big fish. It's a good fish. I had my net. Wish I had my net. Don't horse him. He is a pig. That's a big fish. Yeah, that's a good one. He's probably 18, maybe 19. 18, just a tad over 18. 18. Nice. Yeah, he's a big one. Top water.
Did you get it on film?
Yeah. It's a big blow up. It's a big blow up. Hey, damn cuppers. He wasn't messing around. He came out and hammered. I don't like not having a net then with all the treble hooks. No, I just, it's my own fault. I lose all my damn nets. Huh? Well, you'll want it if you catch a big one. I thought I was gonna lose him. I just lifted him into the boat. Got an hour and 13 minutes on SD card. I may not have to delete anything or change cards. I don't really need to change cards, I don't think. Hope not. I just want to fish. It's dead calm tonight. I mean, this is what I was hoping for. It's a large amount of country back here, honestly. ones that want it, want it. The ones that don't, just kind of, they're blind or, I don't know what the heck. There we go. That's a good one. Oh, he spit it! Damn it! You see it? You didn't say it. Did you say it? Dang it. Well, it was fun while it lasted. Got him that time. He came back for it. Shell. Shell it. Another one. Yep. They're hitting it now. They're smoking it now. He ain't giant. He ain't giant, but he's a good one. He ain't like the one that just got off, but he's fun. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Go. Yeah, see, I ripped it right out of his mouth. He's bleeding right there in the mouth. Anyhow, nice fish. Hopefully we'll get another one. This kid will be about that time. I'm gonna tie my dang lure back on. Okay. because he broke it off when I threw his boat. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for today. That's why you have a lanyard on your board. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for tonight. It ended up being a pretty good evening. I wanted to catch some fish on top water. I ended up catching some fish on top water. So it's a good night. It was a good night. I caught some good fish. So I'm gonna head on back to the truck. I gotta get the Hobie and the Talon loaded up, the dogs, and Shell Bell's hungry, so I could probably catch a few more, but I better call it a night. So, till next time, guys. Catch you later.